New winery opens up in Jasper County, adding to the already successful wine industry in our area. News 18's Holly Campbell checks in with local winemakers and why they say Indiana wine is one of a kind.
Wine lovers have something to celebrate. Another winery recently opened in Jasper County. Carpenter Creek Cellars winemaker Randy Rotler says they have something to prove.
We want to show the world that we can actually make really nice wines from Midwestern products.
A love for wine that Rotler says has been 35 years in the making.
I spent 3 years in Europe and I fell in love with the German Rieslings. I've been passionate about wines ever since.
The tasting room of the winery near Rensselaer is inside an old horse barn built in 1919. And young grapevines line the property. Rotler says along with a glass of good local wine, it's a perfect stop for visitors.
It's great for tourism for the state. We bring a lot of people in. They look for things to do locally also. With the way times are now, economic times, you can take day trips.
As Carpenter Creek Cellars is just opening its doors, another local winery is gearing up for another year of providing award-winning wine. Vineyard manager Don Pample says last year's drought didn't hurt the vines at White Horse Winery too much. Instead, it was the late freeze the area saw about this time 1 year ago. Pample says this year they're doing things a little different.
We've changed it a little bit to leave our vines, our prunings just a little bit longer. So in case we do have a late freeze, we've got a little more to work with. But so far right now, everything's going good.
Sometimes Indiana weather doesn't cooperate. But when it comes to successful wineries, Pample says that's another story.
Whether it's a great place to grow grapes, can't answer that. But to start a winery right now, it's really, really been good.
Holly Campbell, News 18.